what I will try to do during the course of this talk is to give you some idea of how I came to win the Nobel Prize, kinds of things that I found to be important. And I'm hoping that along the way, I can highlight one or two of the things that I learned as a result of being a student and following this path that I think can really be useful to a lot of people and to a lot of you. I'm very, very keen always on following your passion. If you have something you love to do, try and make a career of it. And the great thing about it is if after 2 or 3 years you get passionate about something else, follow that. Don't think that because you've started in a particular path that you have to follow it. Do things that are dangerous. You know, danger is a good thing. Almost everything worth doing in life is risky. I always think about skiing. You know, skiing is a great sport, but it's an accident waiting to happen. And you do it until you have your accident, and then you stop, and then you do something else. Life is, almost everything in life really worth doing is a little bit risky. When experiments fail in this kind of situation, it's one of the greatest things that can happen. Failure is a great thing because it's telling you one of two things. Either you screwed up, you know, maybe you dropped the sample on the floor or just didn't lay it up properly, but maybe nature is trying to tell you something. And in this case, nature was trying to tell us something very big. And so I always love it when students come in and say, you know, you suggested I do this experiment and it didn't work. Great. Maybe there's a discovery here. So you don't ever be disheartened by failure. Failure is a good thing. All the great discoveries are usually made by people doing an experiment and it didn't work.